This is what I always wondered before I became a mom. So let me show you guys what we have in this IKEA dresser that most people use as a changing table, which we do as well. So the first drawer is diapers, wipes. Here's some baby products, but rash paste, Aquaphor, comb. And then here's hair accessories. In the second drawer, we have onesies. And then these are all zip-ups. And then here are long sleeve onesies. Third drawer, we have socks, some outfits already put together, and then towels.